what are the technologies for hair removal? So if you are looking for laser hair reduction and you want to understand which technology is good for you, you must watch this video till end. I'm going to discuss in detail about the technologies used in laser hair reduction. I'm your friend Dr. Shail Gupta, and I am a consultant dermatologist, and I have been practicing for almost 2 decades now. So as far as laser hair reduction is concerned, currently there are 3 major technologies which are in use. First is diode. This is gold standard laser. So currently the best technology which is being used is diode laser. Diode is considered to be the best for, you know, Indian skin type also. The patient should not be very dark in color when we are using diode. It gives best and most persistent results. It comes in 2 hand pieces, the technology. One is like stamping mode and the other one is running mode. So running mode actually makes the procedure comfortable, easy, painless, and it makes it fast, especially when we are doing full body hair removal, larger areas, it comes very handy. The second technology is Andiac long pulse laser. Now this laser is more useful in darker skin types like Negroes or very dark patients, Indian patients, Asian patients who are dark. In those patients, this is a relatively safer technology and the chances of burning or pigmentation are almost negligible with this technology when we are doing it in very dark patients. Otherwise, if the color is wheatish, Indian complexion, best technology is diode. The third technology which is being used is IPL, intense pulse light. This is not a laser, this is a light based device. And it's very useful and it gives good results. In fact, this was one of the first lasers, technologies being used in this, and still a lot of people use it. We use it in patients where we have some fine hair, fine growth. We have seen in some patient it works better. A particular type of growth sometimes when doesn't respond that well to other lasers, this laser comes handy. It is very useful. There is another variant called Andiac Q-switch laser. Suppose there is very thin, fine hair and people are using bleaching. People are doing bleach for that. Bleach is obviously a harsh chemical which you should not apply on your face. So in those cases, if we do this laser toning with Andiac Q-switch laser, it kind of gives bleaching effect to those hair, and repeated sessions have slight reduction, they have an impact in slightly reducing this hair growth. And moreover, this toning gives you shine, it reduces pores, it is being done on the full face, and it's a wonderful treatment. So these are the technologies which are being used in laser hair reduction. I hope you found this video useful. If you want to know something about this, please ask in comment section, and you can also call us at given numbers. You can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and if you haven't already subscribed our channel, please subscribe it to receive such information, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you, love yourself, stay blessed.